Hi guys, Joe here from Lawn Solutions Australia. Today, I'm going to take you back to our roots, our lawn roots that is, and talk about rhizomes, stolons, and what they look like in your lawn. Whenever you talk about your lawn spreading or establishing, you tend to talk about the runners or stolons that spread out across the ground. Stolons are in fact stems, not roots, that produce nodes from which new plants form. Stolons will help to spread into bare spots and thicken a lawn. Below the surface, there are stems known as rhizomes. A common misconception is that rhizomes are roots, when in fact, they too are stems. Rhizomes grow below ground for a short distance, then rise to the soil surface to form new shoots. In some grass species, rhizomes produce growing points, often referred to as nodes, which give rise to roots and shoots, forming new plants. Rhizomes are usually white. All warm season grass plants have stolons, while some varieties, such as Kaikuyu, hybrid Bermuda, couch, and zoysia, have both stolons and rhizomes. Queensland blue couch and buffalo grasses only have stolons. It is important to understand how your particular turf variety grows so you can undertake correct lawn care. This is especially important when removing thatch or managing the correct mowing height for your lawn.
For all your turf needs in Brisbane, visit jimboombaturf.com.au.